All right, y'all. So it looks like your man Juelz Santana from the DIPSET. What? Ow. Yes, from the diplomats, the DIPSET. LaRon James has something to say about the Pusha T and Drake beef. Here's your man Juelz Santana. Yes, I'm hating on him because he's with Kimbella, and I wish it was me. But anyways, y'all, that ain't ever gonna happen. I'm not trying to get my butt whooped or anything. But Juelz Santana said, two thumbs down emojis, Pusha went too far, and it was still just satisfactory. And he started all this. Y'all just want to see Drake lose, 100. Sounds like he's siding with Drake. But he also went out to say Dayton was hard, though, 100, check mark. He meant Daytona. That's Pusha T's album, right? But anyways, guys. All right, so whose side do you want? Juelz, Drake, or Pusha? It sounds like Drake is, Juelz is on Drake's side. I don't know if he's looking for a collaboration with Drake. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't know why he's out here. Some would say D-riding. I wouldn't go that far. But he's publicly co-signing Drake. So that's very interesting. You know, to see somebody like Juelz pick sides like that, that's mad interesting. I don't know what's going on. It's going to be funny if Juelz is Drake's ghostwriter. And Drake is about to come back with some serious bars courtesy of Juelz. That'll be real ill for hip-hop. All right, y'all. Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine. Meat Magazine 7 on Google+. Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Be sure to hit that notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. Looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. See anybody running around social media claiming I'm a blogger? Please let me know it's not true. I'm actually an entertainer. I'm nowhere as near as entertaining as this foolishness. However, I am an entertainer nevertheless. All right, so subscribe, notify, thumbs up, comment below.